ये हमें समझने में ऐसे तो नहीं आ रहे, बट देर आर वेरियस फॉर्मुलीज विच आर रनिंग इन दिस ऑटो ग्रिड. ओके, कितना टाइम लगा सीपीयू टाइम? इट इज 6.20 सेकेंड. ये जो टाइम है इट विल वेरी अकॉर्डिंग टू योर सीपीयू एंड प्रोसेस, जो भी प्रोसेसर्स आपके पास अवेलेबल है. मेरे पास जो अवेलेबल है उसने 6.20 लिया. और लो ग्रिड तो बहुत जल्दी रन हो जाता है, बट फॉर ऑटोडॉग इट टेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. सो आई एम नाउ रनिंग द ऑटोडॉग. गो टू द रन, सिलेक्ट रन ऑटोडॉग. नाउ सिलेक्ट ब्राउजर एंड ऑटोडॉग एप्लीकेशन. ये कहाँ पे सेव करके रखना है? यू हैव टू सेव इट इन अ सी ड्राइव ओनली. हाँ, कुछ लोगों का फिर से कनेक्टेड एरर आ रहा है. आई एम ट्राइंग टू फिनिश इट एज सून एज पॉसिबल. ओके, सो व्हाट आई हैव टू डू, select a Autodoc application. Now I selected Autodoc, open, and now select your DPF file. Okay, and launch. So ये process जो है it takes a lot of time, execute होते रहेगा. Okay, हम यहाँ पे ऑटोडॉक बिना के रिजल्ट्स को आप व्यू करते हैं. तो कहां से व्यू करना है हमें ऑटोडॉक बिना के रिजल्ट्स? इसके लिए एप्लीकेशन है नेस डिस्कवरी स्टूडियो. Yeah, some network issue is going on. So this is your Discovery Studio. Now what you have to do? You have to open file. Which file? Your PDBQT file. And where it is stored? It is stored in a C drive. In SKS folder. Okay, net connect हो जाए. Okay, might be this kind of issue will going to be happen. So what I did, I have saved the results from the Discovery Studio. So I am showing how the results will be obtained. Yes, now you can see, although this is not the same ligand and protein, but this is one of the ligand. It is a caffeolic acid, and I have selected another protease that is related with your COVID-19. Okay, so now you can see this is the structure of the ligand molecule. in this structure of a ligand molecule is bound with the various amino acids of your protease enzyme. And which are these amino acids? It is serine A14, histidine A41 and all other. So this is how the results of the discovery studio are being obtained. Okay. Now the session is open for the question and answer. The file is executing here. This is also I have done already. So I am showing you the results, how the results are being obtained. I am going to this doc. And the DLG file, the results are obtained in a form of a DLG file. Yes, so you can go to the last page or you can find histogram. So in this histogram, you can see again the RMSD value 0.00 and for that the binding energy is -5.95. These results are from the autodoc, -5.95 for the binding energy. And when we seen the log file, what was the result? The one with a low RMSD is giving a affinity of -6.9. So docking score from autodoc and autodoc vena, both are different, but we cannot say which one is correct. Both are, you know, given as a suitable answer, so we cannot deny anyone. Only thing is that Vena is doing the results fast without any grading, whereas you can see now the autodoc is still running here, so autodoc is taking a lengthy time. Okay, so now session is open for the question and answer. If anyone is having any question, so ask me, because we are running out of time. And later on, we'll have a certificate also for your session. Thank you. And as per the Ayush, you stay home, stay safe, and these are the some measures which are given to improve your immunity. Drink warm water throughout the day. You always daily practice yoga for at least 30 minutes and use haldi or jeera or dhaniya and lasun in your cooking. For improving immunity, you can go for either of any option, take the Chyawanprash, herbal tea, or go for the golden milk with a half teaspoon of haldi. Some other extra preventions given by Ayush: sore throat and for dry cough, steam inhalation with fresh pudina leaves or ajwain can be practiced once a day. Lavang powder, which is readily available in our house, lavang powder mixed with a natural sugar honey can be taken 2-3 times a day. Okay, for nasal application, use a sesame or coconut oil or a ghee in your nostril in the morning as well as evening. This will prevent the virus and will stick into your nose only. Oil pulling therapy, take a 1 tablespoon sesame oil or coconut oil in mouth. Do not drink. Swish in mouth for 2-3 minutes and spit it out, followed by warm water rinse. This can be done once or twice a day. So in this way, it will helpful to prevent you from corona. So stay home, stay safe. Yes, for the certificates, what you have to do, I am showing a screen. So now this screen is visible to you. There are two ways. Method one, the method one is scan the QR code with a mobile. The QR code is visible to all of you. Step two is open the link and fill up the form. This form consists of your name, college name, address, that is a region from where you belong, and the feedback of this sessions, session 1 and session 2. Okay, if you are unable to scan this QR code, then you can directly open this link https://9rbdshn2gugy8dr7. Okay. Yes, someone is asking what is the difference between a VLife and Veena. So VLife is a paid software, whereas a Veena is a free software. So if you are very rich and you want to go for the VLife, then yes, you can. Otherwise, for education purpose, for student and for faculty, you can use Autodoc or Autodoc Veena, which is freely available. Yes, certificate link is available. It is displayed in your screen. Right? Scan this. It is open for 15 minutes. Next 15 minutes. So up to 2:15. The screen is live to you. You can scan it. Or open the link. Even I am giving a link in the chat box. So those who are unable to scan or who are unable to type the can just go directly through this certificate link and open your certificate and can get your certificate. The certificate will be sent on your mail. Let me check, link is not opening. So I have updated link again. I have started getting a responses. So those already 53 responses are being received. means link is working, the responses are still increasing. Okay, link is working, I think. Those who are complaining that link is not open, not opening, but it is possible. I am receiving comment on my mobile that yes, link is opening. Link is open for up to 2:15. Any query regarding to today's session, you can post here, or even you can mail me on my mail ID.